Hello my friends, good morning, hallo Freunde, ich bin Freddy and today I have prepared, actually you helped me to prepare a Q&A video. So let's hop into the Q&A video. I will be answering the German questions in German and I will be answering the English questions in English. There is a poll in this video and I would like you to take part of it. Es gibt eine Umfrage im Video, wenn ihr da drauf drücken könntet. Tell me if you do understand English or only German. So the poll is about that, just click on it and do it for me please. Okay, without further ado, let's hop into the Q&A. First question is by R3XT. Who inspires you? What made you want to animate? What inspired me? If we're talking about Minecraft animations, I got inspired by Captain Sparkles and his very first music video, which was Revenge. And that pretty much inspired me. Later on Slamacow, and it made me want to do Minecraft animations for myself as well. Next question is by Jeffrey Villarant. Do you love me? Oh, of course I do love you. Come here, hug. Hug for you. I love you. Die nächste Frage ist von Mächtiger Zirk. Was ist deine Lieblingspizza? Meine Lieblingspizza, würde ich sagen, ist Hawaii. Denn da gibt es Ananas und Schinken. The next question is from Big Girly Gamer 360. Why do you like parkour and who inspired you to do it? That's a difficult one because it looks freaking cool and it feels even better. If you do parkour, make flips and stuff and jump from one building to the other one, which I haven't done so many times, it just feels great. My inspiration basically, well, it might have been Kim Possible because I've always liked her. She's jumping around, making cool stunts and saving the world like this. I wanted to be like her. Then we have a question from David Bunch and he's asking, Freddy, how long have you been doing parkour? I've been doing parkour for about 10 years now. That's a lot. Shaney Let's YouTube wants to know, you're pretty fast at animating. Do you have techniques at making your animations in time? Like in time for the deadline, if there is any? Well, I don't think I'm very fast in animating. I should be way faster, making way more content in my opinion. Well, you just said it yourself. Deadlines, that's the key. You need deadlines. Whenever you work on your own projects, you might not have deadlines, which is why it's hard to work on your own project sometimes. If you have a deadline and I can show you, I try to make a plan on when to animate which scene and I try to plan my steps all the way to the deadline to be sure I can make the animation in time. Impossible C asks, what inspired you to start making videos? That's a different question. I wanted to make videos ever since I was a little kid, about 13 years old, and that's when I started making videos because I felt like it was fun. I wanted to make my own movies or stories, videos and tell stories, and that's what I did. Star Wars was like my inspiration, I would say. I wanted to make Star Wars films. Slum Weasel, denkst du, Österreichisch und Deutsch sind zwei verschiedene Sprachen? Nun, Tag Leute, ich war gerade im Supermarkt, ne? Und ich habe hier ein Wurstbrötchen in meiner Tüte. Sehr leider, ich war gerade im Supermarkt und hab jetzt da extra Wurstsemmel in meinen Einkaufssackerl. Also, yeah, a good question by Soto. Do you and Einstein still talk to each other or did both of you part ways? I do know that you always use him in your parodies, but... Well, I know it's really sad, but Einstein and me, we do not talk anymore. I would love to, but our ways have spreaded away. I'm doing Minecraft, he's doing something completely different, I think like manga or something like that. I mean, he's not really even doing YouTube anymore at the moment, which is really sad. I try to contact him from time to time, but really I don't have any contact of him anymore. I used to Skype with him every day, but now that he don't even use his Skype anymore, I don't have his Skype, he doesn't use WhatsApp. Yeah, it's hard to contact him. I really want to visit him again. So once the music video is out and everything, I might try to go visit him again and make some cool videos with him. I'm sure that would be fun. And there's another good question by Alpha Dragon 2. Are you thinking about creating a Discord server? I think it could be a cool new way how to connect with your fans. A Discord server, in fact, there is a Discord server, the link is in the description. This is my Minecraft server Discord. So, Seda wants to know, how long does it take to animate parodies depending on when you take breaks from animating and all that? Well, making a parody is a huge amount of work, at least the parodies I do, because I spent a little bit too much time into those maybe, which ends up being around 2 to 6 months for a parody. And yeah, it has usually always been like that. Toby HG says, I look your channel. He looks my channel. Wo ist dieser Parkourplatz? Der Parkourpark ist in St. Pölten am Ratzersdorfer See. Ihr könnt gerne vorbeischauen, ist ein öffentlicher Spielplatz. Ziemlich cool dort. Barry asks, how can one get so freaking coolio like you? Ah, that's my sister, by the way. Follow her. Shaney Let's YouTube. How long have you been learning Cinema 4D? I'm still learning Cinema 4D while I'm using it. I could say I've been using it for about 10 years now, maybe 9 years. Quite some time, for sure. Benedikt Rassette. Kannst du mal mehr deutsche Videos machen? He is asking if I can make more German videos. Die Sache ist die, ich habe einen Animationskanal mit 360.000 Abonnenten und von denen, die meisten davon sind aus Amerika, 50% oder 30-40%. Um die Sprache auf denselben gemeinsamen Nenner zu bringen, ist es halt Englisch. Und nachdem ich doch einige von meinen Abonnenten von meinem Animationskanal auch auf diesen Kanal hier bringe, ist es einfach naheliegend, dass ich bei Englisch bleibe. Dazu bitte in dem Poll nochmal teilnehmen. Also sagt mir genau, ob ihr wirklich Englisch versteht oder nicht. Ist eine echt schwierige Situation für mich. Ich habe mich bis heute noch nicht hundertprozentig entschieden, wie ich das anstellen soll. Aber ich hoffe, es wird auf dem weiteren Wege funktionieren. Und ich hoffe, ich kann irgendwie beide Zielgruppen unterhalten auf meinem Kanal. King Ultra Films asks, do you like apples? No. Safun29, this may be a stupid question, but will you upload your Cinema 4D rig? I am sorry if you've been asked this way too many times. Will I upload my Cinema 4D rig? Well, yes. In fact, I'm planning to do a Minecraft animation online course, which will be huge. It will be like a 70 to 100 hours online course, split up into 5 courses. And if you take part in that online course, you will get not just my Minecraft rig, but all my Minecraft assets that I ever created and I'm using. You will get all of them with the course. So yes, my rig will be out there, but until the course is finished, it might take another few months actually. Packrat750, will you make like a series of Minecraft like Dick Build Life? An animated Minecraft series like Dick Build Life would be, I would love to do that. But it would have to pay off. At the moment I don't have the financial resources to do that. But when my channel is a little bit better, hopefully after the music video, and there is more views coming in, I think I could try this experiment and think about a story, a good story, and start making a series. I've always loved to do that, I've always wanted to do that, and I hope I will start doing that very soon. So yes, it will be there eventually. Michael44HD. Hier, ein richtig cooles Video. Wie alt bist du und magst du mich? Erste Frage. Ich bin 25 und natürlich mag ich dich. Wie lange hast du geübt, um so gut einen Parcours zu meistern? Und bei dir sieht es am elegantesten aus, finde ich. Danke, danke. Aber ich finde, ich war richtig schlecht, was das letzte Video angeht. Noch eine Frage. Würdest du dich mit Fans treffen? Wenn ja, auch mit mir? Also erstens mal, Fan schreibt man nicht mit Umlaut A, aber es sieht lustig aus. Und zweitens, ja na klar, ich würde mich gerne mit jedem von euch treffen. Und ich bin mir sicher, die Gelegenheiten bekommen wir auch noch. Another question in English again. Drowned Lemur 74. What is your lifelong dream as a YouTuber, other than number of subscribers? That's a really deep question and that's a really difficult question. So my big dream, other than getting a million subscribers, which I do of course want, I think it comes down to the point that I want to bring value to you. I don't know quite sure what kind of value. I mean, for right now, it is entertainment mostly, but I would love to increase that and bring more value to you. I want to bring value to people, as many as possible, and make their lives better ultimately. I think that is what I would really love to do if I think about it. Like, that would be my ultimate goal with YouTube. LittleMan9Mio2 is asking, which animation is your favorite? When we talk about animation in general, it will be Final Fantasy XV, the movie, which I love. If I'm talking about Minecraft animations, it will be Wanted Man, of course. My favorite Minecraft animation, if it was not my own animation, I think it is the Animation Life 1 from Black Plasma Studios. Because it's a great animation. I like it. I like the idea, I like the animation. It's pretty epic. Die nächste Frage hier ist von Hihi. Das sind sogar einige Fragen. Okay, Challenge. Wir versuchen alle Fragen in unter 30 Sekunden zu beantworten. Und los geht's. Wie lange machst du schon Parkour und warum kannst du das so gut? Seit etwa 10 Jahren und ich kann es so gut, weil ich es seit 10 Jahren mache. Nächste. Was macht dir am Animieren am meisten Spaß, wenn das Projekt fertig wird? Nächste. Wie geht es deiner Freundin? Laura, wie geht es dir?
Sehr gut.
Das freut uns. Nächste. Was ist dein Lieblingsspiel? Final Fantasy X. Das war alles. Okay. Edit, ich wünschte, ich könnte dich mal treffen. Ich darf aber nicht zur Gamescom. Oh, das tut uns leid. Aber ich bin mir sicher, wir können uns auch mal treffen. C4 loves you asks me, what does your hair look like with no products? That is my hair with no products. Creator Mystic is asking, how hard is parkour, flips and stuff? Always wanted to do parkour, but I'm scared I'm gonna end up hurting myself. It depends on people. Some might learn it faster than others. Usually the people who learn faster might be the people who get hurt. I have always been more on the safe side. Always trained in the gym, landed on a soft ground, and therefore I did actually, in all my 10 years of making parkour, I never hurt myself. I never broke myself anything or so. It can be safe if you do it safe. Is it hard? Yes. It's especially hard mentally, because pretty much everything you do, you have to do in your head. You have to convince yourself, fight with yourself, break barriers in your head to do the tricks. It's not even that hard physically, because everyone can do a backflip, I believe. But it's hard in here. So yes, it is hard. And that's why I like it so much, I guess, too. Because you have to fight with yourself to do it and learn it. PackRat750 again. Do you enjoy parkour for what it is? And do you make parkour animation because you do parkour? Yes, I do enjoy parkour for what it is. I do make parkour animations because I can do parkour. That makes sense. PackRat750 again. Wait, me and you are friends, right? Yes, PackRat, we are friends. By Marissa Mojara. However you pronounce that. Haha, love the video, Freddy, and everyone that was in it. Keep up the amazing work. Question. What got you into parkour and animation? I think I answered both of those already. Do you have any tips? If you want to get into parkour, maybe find a group of people that is doing that, learning that in a gym, and connect with those. If you want to get into animation, why am I holding this apple in my hand all the time? Watch tutorials, watch many tutorials, try, study hard, do it, learning by doing, that's the best way to go. Do you plan on visiting the US? Hell yes, again, I would love to. Don't know when, to be honest, but it will be someone in the next 1 or 2 years for sure. How did you learn English? Well, in Austria, there is no other way around. If you go to school, you have to learn English. What really made me learn English was the time with Einstein. So I think I learned the fundamental elements in school and everything else I learned with YouTube and thanks to Einstein. Did you ever think you would have people look up to you and want to be like you? No. What does it feel like to have almost 15k subscribers and over 100k on your other channel? Well, it feels amazing to have like almost 400k subscribers on my animation channel. But at the same time, at the end it comes down to the views and the people who really watch your videos, which is usually just a portion of your subscribers. So what really makes me happy is seeing a lot of people watching my videos instead of having high numbers in subscribers. When is the next banana break? Now is banana break. Banana break, by the way, is a little inside joke of, well, my live streams. Shaney Letts, it is amazing that you are able to do parkour and run an animation channel or other works at the same time. How is this possible? Well, I've done parkour long time before I started making YouTube, so that's why I can do that. I guess it comes down to managing your time, which is hard. I still need to learn that, but I'm trying to. Peter GCMF, how did you learn to animate? Watching tutorials and learning by doing. Ryan asks, how much have you spent for render farms? A render farm, by the way, is a service where you pay to get your animations rendered. And I think I paid about maybe 100 to 150 bucks so far in render farms. The Dragon Within, favorite food or drink, unless you have both, which some people do actually. But what's your favorite? Also, hi Freddy again. My favorite drink is banana shake. And my favorite food is Marienknödel. Laura Loomis, can we be friends please? I am Cassie. Cassie, why is your name Laura? Of course, we can be friends. Simon asks, with what do you make your animations? What do I use to make animations? I use this to make animations. Poke Bobby, what is your favorite shirt? This is my favorite shirt. Wanted Man, you can get this shirt too. It's on my online shop. There is a link in the description. It's a pretty cool shirt. Do you speak another language? Or would you like to learn another language? Yo hablo un poco español. I'm trying to learn Spanish at least. The last question is in German und die letzte Frage lautet Ocelot Hunter 1. Was würde passieren, wenn die Möwe eines Tages einen epischen Kampf mit Herobrine haben würde? I have to say it in English. What would happen if the seagull in my animations would have an epic fight with Herobrine one day? Nun, ich glaube, der Kampf würde so ausgehen, dass die Möwe Herobrine ins Auge gackt und dann explodiert er. Thank you so much, my friends. Dankeschön for all those questions. I enjoyed making that Q&A. I hope you liked it. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. I don't think I'm going to eat that anymore.